Also checking this thing out. Thermocell. How it works, I have no idea. But I know right now, mosquitoes are bothering me. It's not working. Now I know if you put it down, supposedly it'll do a 15-foot radius. But as I'm walking, it's not doing squat. Because the mosquitoes are going right by my ear. And it's very annoying. Now this trail seems to go up the mountain here. Up there. And then probably goes that way. But it's a damn good view from right here. And this is pretty dense up here too. A lot of rocks. And a lot of vegetation. Plus we're going uphill. I'll bet you the view is nice from up there though. I haven't been this way at all, so it's all new to me. Looks like another sundown over there. Getting close. Here's some more big rocks. Let's check this out before we get back on the trail. Well, that's a good place for something to hide out. Okay, you can hear it. And I can tell you one thing, it don't work, not for hiking anyway. It might be good, you know, for sitting down. It might do a radius if you keep it. I got mosquitoes flying around my face right now. So, it ain't a review, this ain't a review video, but I'm just letting people know, you don't need this, that's for sure. And the mosquitoes are only out because of all the rain we've been having. Otherwise, you barely have to worry about a mosquito. Unfortunately, we've got a lot of rain. This morning it was pouring right here. And now the sun is out. So basically, we were way up there by the mountain, up on a mountain. This was the other place we went, but this time we went straight up to the top, not to the top of the mountain, but around there. Here's a guy over here trying to mountain climb on this rock. Okay, that's about it for this video. We're parked over there. We just have to go around. We're out of here.